Right, go. Angle. Alright. Then lob. The first one, you just try to put the angles, bring me out. Then second ball, low over. Then you can come out for volley.
Nope.
No. Wipe. It's not just pushing. If you push, the ball becomes slow. We want to go angle but fast. So run that side. Right. Then lob.
No!
Lob. Lob. You forgot how to play angle, right? Huh? We gotta learn how to lob before, right? The heavy spin, remember? Angle, right? You're playing with me to put your racket lower. This is how you spin, right? Then side. Okay, then where's the difference in spin and push? Push, you will go front, right? This one will just go wipe the side, the skin only. Okay, so you can make the ball faster. It's not like slow one, you just go faster. Like that. Okay, see side. Okay, like that, this kind of speed, then go to wire. Okay, then the lob, remember, same, how to spin. Exactly how you spin, right? And you just go higher. Like that. These drills, you need to use a lot of spin. So you need to focus on timing, position, because you get too close, you squeeze it, you can't spin. If you think balance, also cannot spin. You see that just now the one. The second one, you shoot lob, but you let the ball right here. How you gonna spin and lob? You only can do lob or slowly lob. The first one, you're trying. Angle. Ready, run out. Angle. Yeah, see? Now okay, right? But you take like 3 or 4 balls to got the feelings. Don't rush, slow, fast. Yeah, don't be fast at the beginning, slow, fast at the moment. Slow, fast. Okay, then the feeling. Go high. Yeah, like that. Like that also can. As you go wire can already. Yes. Aim doubles line. You aim doubles line, you spin, you'll drop a singles line, right? Ah. You aim doubles line. See? Yes. Alright, last. Higher. You see, racket drop. That's right, always. Wow, this one nice, yeah? Okay, second lob. You find the ball, right? This one you can purpose go behind. So you see, normally I ask you don't move your chin, right? If you go up, of course you go up, right? That's nice because you're gonna go lob. Then we just go up, spin a lot. So you see, the first ball, right, you're going that and side. Then second ball, run that. Okay, back. Lob over. Okay. That's how you can let the ball come to you. Closer to you, but you go backward. Your balance and your right foot. Like that. Okay, it's not like... Like that, your ball... In games, right? Maybe accident, you'll go out. Don't rush to go in front. Wait for the ball come to you. Okay, see ya. You don't move. Wait for ball come backward. See, can right? So got the feeling that wait for the ball come to you, one step back. Yeah, see, like that. One step back. Okay. Wait for the ball come to you, one step back. That's right. Okay, wait for the ball come to you, one step back. I go other side. Good shot. And go, lob. Out. Good. Go. Up. Yeah, can. Yeah. Okay. So after lob, you can come out. After lob, you come out to volley. This is the kind of pattern already. Go. Spin. Doubles line. Good. Then lob. That's it. Because you already come on the half court already, right? If you're in the half court, you just go to the cross or shoot. Yeah, shoot middle, shoot to the side. Shoot to the side, maybe a bit risk. Just go come out, right? Let it aim to the middle, like that. Push. Come inside. Yeah.